So earlier today I was talking to a client, a strategy advisor of our clients, and he was saying that they're looking for a particular system to help him with the control and the workflow system. So in other words, someone wants to, in this case, place an order. The order's got to go through an approval process and so on, and they're looking for a particular provider to help them with that. And I'm not the provider, I'm a consultant, and I'm saying to him, you know, that the main thing is that you can use any kind of computer system you like, but there's also humans involved, and the human is placing an order. And if anybody in the whole organization can place an order, that's a problem. So they need to decide on the three people who are allowed to place orders, and those people must be the people that finally send orders. And even if the CEO wants to place an order, you must make sure that he goes through the official channels so that only the three people place the order, and that's the way to make it happen. So the idea is that it's not just about the computer system, it's also about the people. It's a mutually beneficial association between people and computers. Unless, of course, you have a system where the computer automatically places orders, that's possible, stock control systems where that happens. But in a lot of cases, the computer is not the only person or system placing an order. A human needs to place an order, the human talks to the supplier, that's fine. But once the order needs to be placed, then the supplier must make sure that they place the order correctly and that the humans and the computers work together with the correct control systems.